Well hit to the gap in right center field. That ball's going to get down. And it's going to bounce over the wall. And that is a tough break for the Cleveland Indians. Because Coco Crisp scores easily if that ball caroms off the wall.
Nice hitting by the rookie Naquin. Impressive.